All right, guys, let's break this 2014 Leaf autographed jersey. What's going on, guys? Dustin at Cardboard Hobby with our first break of the night's 2014 Leaf auto jersey. It's a one-box break. Our teams and orders go as follows. We got Anthony with the Browns, James C. with the Panthers, Jason with the Ravens, Bills and Bengals, Jason J. with the Falcons, Jeff with the Rams, Jessica with the Cardinals, Joseph F. with the Cardinals and Raiders, Kenneth with the Redskins, Mark S. with the Bears, Broncos, Lions, Packers, Texans, Jaguars, Chiefs, Patriots, Saints, Chargers, Seahawks, and Buccaneers. Thanks, Mark. Megan with the Dolphins. Patrick C. with the Eagles, Steelers, and 49ers. Robert J. with the Colts and Vikings. William P. with the Cowboys. Mike L. with the Jets. And the Titans were screwed up by accident by the guy who bought them. So nobody picked them up. So they're going to nobody. Here's our jersey, guys. You guys can see this whole jersey. Tom Brady jersey, that'd be sweet. We've had a couple nice ones lately. I think our last three were Bridgewater, Dale Sayers, and somebody else. I can't remember. Somebody for the Cowboys. I can't remember who it was. Is that side? I'll spin it. There's that side, guys. Here we go. Good luck. And there's our, oh, here's your seal. Let me show you that. There's your Leaf autograph seal. Here we go. Good luck. I love the full big one, man. It was sweet. Show you guys our seal one more time. Locked and loaded. Good luck, everybody. Easy one. Here we go. Our 2004 Leaf autograph jersey goes to... Packers, James Lofton. Green Bay Packers, James Lofton. There's that. Here's our back. Here's our auto. Hall of Fame inscribed. Hall of Fame 03. James Lofton for the Green Bay Packers. We have Packers for the owned by the guy who bought the most teams, Mark S. Mark S. Congrats, buddy. Alright, guys, that's our quickie for the week. Might not have one of these next week, but those of you guys that are in here every week, we might not have a jersey next week. We'll see. Doesn't look like we will. But I appreciate you guys stopping in tonight. We got three breaks tonight. This, we got the quickie and Leaf mini helmets in an hour. And then in 2 hours, Topps Chrome football 12 box case break. All cards do ship in that. So if you guys have any questions, I'll hang around for just a couple minutes here. If not, thanks for breaking with CarverHobby.com. We appreciate you guys stopping in tonight. And I'll see you guys in about an hour. If you guys have any questions, I'll hang around for 2 minutes here.